stage that
my
way.
My feet are planted on the ground.
They are. Here's a song I wrote this winter. Been wanting to write a honky-tonk song, and I wanted to write one about Hank. And I think I got one here. Well, I know I got one. We'll see how well it does. It's called I Think I Met Hank Williams in a Bar. I think I met Hank Williams in a bar. I pulled up in a little roadhouse beside a blue Cadillac car. I went in and got myself a beer, and I saw him sitting there in a corner playing music in the smoke-filled air. He was wearing that white hoodie suit. There was no one else around. I watched him for a minute. I went over and sat down, and I sang right along with him. He didn't seem to care. All he sang about your cheek and heart and tears in your beard. He sang of honky-tonk and rock from there to here. He sang of Luke the Drifter calling you from afar. I think I met Hank Williams in a bar. Suddenly he stopped playing and he laid his guitar down. He said, I've got to go now, I've sung all my songs. And he put that old guitar away and walked out to his car. I think I met Hank Williams in a bar. All he sang about your cheek and heart and tears. He sang of honky-tonk and rock from there to here. He sang of Luke the Drifter calling you from afar. I think I met Hank Williams in a bar.